So my name is Kevin Pearson. I'm a faculty member here at the University of Kentucky. I arrived here in March of 2009. I'm an associate professor now, and my lab is really interested in how maternal diet and exposures during pregnancy can affect health in the offspring. So we've kind of used the period of pregnancy, where it's a really short-term window, to try to have long-term beneficial outcomes in the offspring through either dietary interventions or through maternal exercise. And we've now coupled that with looking at environmental contaminant exposure, like polychlorinated biphenyls, which are found in our environment in the foods that we eat, and we're trying to find ways to protect against those developmental defects that can occur when these exposures occur during pregnancy. So I'm actually from rural Pennsylvania. I'm the son of a secretary, or now administrator would be the proper terminology, and my dad's a carpenter. So really, my siblings and I are first-generation college kids, so my parents always just told us to kind of shoot for the stars and do the things that they weren't able to do, maybe because we were from a rural, less educated area. I've always been curious. I've always asked a lot of questions about everything, really. And that was sort of my interest in science, has always just come from asking questions, right? And questioning everything that's out there, and why does this work this way? And trust me, I was an annoying little kid, you know? So my job is to really generate ideas and generate hypotheses that we can test. And for our main interest, again, is improving human health. So how can we do this? How can we have interventions during pregnancy that can improve, whether it's offspring obesity or diabetes or cancer? My goal is to try to get money to test the hypotheses that we have, and really a lot of what we do is thinking, right? We know obesity is an epidemic that is just terrorizing the world, pretty much. So again, looking for why this is occurring. Is it things that we're exposed to in the environment? You know, is it moms that are continuing to smoke throughout pregnancy? Is it moms that are eating too much or being too sedentary during pregnancy? Are all these things contributing to this obesity epidemic? For me, the goal is to find ways to convince women and men that, you know, when you're thinking about becoming pregnant, that it's the time that you should be eating as healthy as you can. You should be exercising. You should avoid as much stress as possible. So for me, I think education is part of it. But I think finding mechanisms as to why are babies that are born to smokers more at risk for obesity later in life, you know, or why are moms that are exposed to different environmental pollutants, why are their kids more predisposed to obesity or diabetes? I think a career in research science is the best career one could possibly have, because how many careers can you have that you actually think up an idea, right, that someone has never investigated in the entire world ever, and you can come up with a hypothesis? I mean, obviously you need to read the literature, see what's been done before, but you can come up with an idea that can be tested that no one else has ever looked at. I mean, how much cooler of a job can you get? Of course, we need to convince reviewers and convince funding agencies to provide us with the funds to be able to test these ideas, but I mean, for me, it's just, I mean, seriously, how can you get a better job than that? You come up with an idea and you test it, and no one has ever looked at this before.